We are fine, even though we don't feel well. Gaza is okay, although it has nothing to make her feel that way. In Gaza, the sun shines and the moon flirts with the leaves of the orange trees. However, Gaza's people come and go empty-handed. No good news to give to their children, no candy to sweeten their pale mouths, and no light to read by.